Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World RVs in beautiful Katy, Texas. And today I want to show you a brand new 2016 Bullet Premier. Premier is the high-end version of the Bullet. It's an ultralight coach. This particular one weighs less than 5,000 pounds, a little over 4,800 pounds. Has a lot of great little features in it. This particular model is called a 22BR. It has a rear bath and it is the Premier version. Gonna show you a few of the highlights outside and then we'll go inside and take a look at the beautiful floor plan. First, we'll start at the very front here. You do have a molded fiberglass front cap. This is a painted cap. You'll notice how aerodynamic it is. You have two LED lights right here. So what that does is that makes it easier for you to pull. It also looks very good when you're stopped to hook up your campsite. You can unhook by using this power tongue jack. Also has a light in it to make it easier to access. And then you have your two LP tanks here in the front. Comes with one battery, but if you want to add a second battery, there's a spot for you to be able to do so. As we move along the sidewall here, it does have a great amount of pass-through storage. We'll take a look at that. And as you notice, when I put that up, no clips. It just has a nice, easy magnet and a really wide area here. The reason we can get this coach to under 4,900 pounds is because it's all aluminum framed, pinch roll sidewalls, and laminated floor. So you see, you can look in there, you see how clean the welds are, tables, all the gear you need to be able to enjoy your campsite can fit right in there. Of course, we have four stabilizers, two on the front, two on the back on each coach. A couple of the other things that the Premier does, we add the frameless windows. They look good. Now they can open to a jalousie window so you can get a cross breeze going. Very nice on a on a nice breezy day, you can get some airflow going on inside. The other thing that makes this easier to pull is the way the Bullet Premier puts their axles. This particular model has separated. So what that does is it makes a more stable ride. It takes the weight off the tongue, so it's a more stable way to be able to tow with your SUV or your half-ton pickup truck. They've also equipped this year the Correct Track system. So what that Correct Track is, you can look down there, there's a little yellow nut there. So if you hit a curb, if you feel like you're out of alignment, you can take a tape measure, measure each side, and you can actually turn it to be able to align it once again. Or you can bring it into the dealership for us to do it. But a nice little feature that we've added. A really great thing about this floor plan is you have a big awning. The awning goes completely over your outside kitchen to your outside of your door here. It's a push of a button, very easy to use. And then you have a nice big outdoor kitchen here. So here we are at our outside kitchen area. You have a nice little electric refrigerator. That's a great place to be able to keep your drinks. And just remember on this fridge, it's only gonna stay cold when you're actually plugged in. Hot and cold water at your sink here has a drain. Some other models, they make you throw the water out, but this actually goes right to your gray tank drain. And then you have a two burner cooktop here. The thing that they've changed this year that is a really great beneficial thing for you is no more Formica. So this is metal on top, so if you get a little water on it, it's not going to start to warp on you, so it'll just last a long time for you. So here we are on the driver's side of our 2016 Bullet Premier 22 rear bath model. You have a big super slide out here. We notice Bullet Premier uses the cable slides, a very solid system. They put multiple seals here. You have a bulb seal here. Gives you plenty of room in your with your big U-shaped dinette booth. Out here is your power cord, so it's plugged right in here. You can go right into the campsite, just pull it out, and then you have a hot and cold water utility shower. Up on the other side, we have our water hookup and also our black tank flush that allows you to be able to keep everything sanitized and easy to use. Going around the back of the coach here, you have a place for cable if you're at a park that offers cable or you want to run a satellite dish. This is where you could plug it in. Of course, it comes equipped with a spare tire. And again, another, your black tank flush back here to be able to clean everything out. Right here, this actually moves up. This pin comes out, this swings around. So there's a grill, we store it under the front bed. So not only do you have your outdoor kitchen, but you have a nice little grill here. So lots of different ways that you can cook and grill and enjoy the outside of your campsite. So welcome inside our 2016 Bullet Premier 22 rear bath model. Beautiful little coach, great for couples or somebody who wants to travel with maybe three or four people. First and foremost, what you'll notice is instead of a flat roof here or flat ceiling, we have this radiused roof that makes it very easy, gives you more room. If you're tall like me, it gives you lots of headroom. Also the floor, real nice laminate floor here, easy to keep clean, will last a long time and very functional. So as I walk in the coach here, all my controls are right up here so I can control my slide out room, my power awning, my tanks, everything I can control right here. In the kitchen area here, you have a ample amount of counter space, big stainless steel 60-40 sink, pretty deep, so it's easy to wash dishes. Also a high-rise faucet, this comes down so you can kind of clean things off, and you can use it as a cutting board. These boards will cover it, so it'll give you a little more counter space. You notice I have the window open right now, so I have a nice cross breeze going on. Also, there's storage over here. In the cabinets, they use a solid wood, have a nice amount of cabinet space with no centerpiece here, so you can put bigger things in a lot easier. Some of our competitors don't do that. You also have good storage over here. And then these drawers are ball bearing drawer guides that come all the way out. So they just make it easier for you to access. Good place for a little waste paper basket over here. Another thing I'd like you to notice about this is that the heating ducts are not on the floor where dirt and dust can fall into, but they're on the side. It's more sanitary, much more convenient, easier for you to use. In our kitchen area here, you have an oven, so if you like to bake, this is what you would use to be able to do that. Three burner gas stove with your highest output right here on the front, and then a vent hood and a microwave oven. So however you like to cook, inside or outside, this Bullet Premier has you covered. Then we put a gas and electric 8 cubic foot refrigerator on here. So this is the type of refrigerator that will work when you're going on the road. If you're not plugged in, it's going to work off of your LP tank, so you can keep your food cold. We have a 15,000 BTU ducted air conditioning system, just like you would use at your house. You can set the temperature and it'll just get to that temperature. For a pantry area, you have this nice space here. The great thing that I love that they've done is you have these adjustable shelves. So if you want to put something taller in, you want to use it a different way, you can just take this board out and be able to put in bigger things. And then we have a nice raised panel door here as well. We'll talk about this bathroom here in just a minute, but I do want to, if you can catch it there on the video, the attention to detail. It's not just a typical camper door. Looks a lot nicer as you would expect on something of this quality. Big U-shaped dinette booth. Can sit a lot of people. Like to play cards, want to sit here and watch TV. If it's after you're eating, this table just pulls right up and you can store it away and use it as a sofa. Or if you want to use this as a second sleeping area, this will make into a bed that an adult can easily fit into. Also, we have storage on each side here. It's pretty deep, pulls all the way out. So instead of crawling back there and trying to get your stuff, you can pull it out and bring it to you. As we turn around here, you'll notice we do have a nice flat panel TV. And then a DVD MP3 player plays the radio. You can use play your phone, Pandora, or whatever you like. Or if you want to bring a computer, a little plug in there, you can play music that you have on your other device. We have storage above there. And before we leave the living room, I do want you to notice the LED lights. So they burn longer, burn cooler. Also don't take up as much headroom. So a lot of pluses on for the LED lights. Going into our bedroom here, first I want you to notice that we do have solid doors. So if you want privacy, you can close these doors up and you're going to be able to easily access it. If you want to add a TV, there's a place right here where you can put a TV in your bedroom. Nice queen size bed, walk around bed, again LED lights above it. You have reading lights above it as well as plugs to plug in your electronics. Nice little access here. A lot of people will use this as a laundry chute. Just put a little laundry basket here, put your dirty clothes in there, and it's easy to access. On either side, we have a place for hanging your clothes in your closet area, and then storage above here as well. And then if we lift this up, You notice we have additional storage. It's separated. This is, remember the grill we talked about earlier in the video? This is where we're storing it right now. We have a really large bathroom. In the bathroom, you have a place to hang your clothes. It's pretty deep. It's on the other side of your outdoor kitchen. Of course, you have your commode here, and then a medicine cabinet with lots of counter space, your hot and cold water, and a place to put towels or toiletries underneath there. Also, they put a bigger shower, so it's very roomy, very spacious. Even someone very tall will be able to fit in there comfortably and take a shower. Really appreciate you taking a few minutes out of your busy day to take a look at this video. If you have any questions, we've only been able to hit a few of the highlights in our limited time. I'd be happy to answer them for you. I'd be happy to set up a time where you can actually come in and see it in person. When you do call in or email us, make sure to mention that promotional code that you see. We like to reward our clients who subscribe to our YouTube channel and access us through our website. If this, for whatever reason, isn't the perfect camper for you, I do have other models, other floor plans. I have fifth wheels as well, motorhomes, lots of different inventory so we can find something that'll fit your needs. Every year here at Holiday World, we help thousands of individuals find the right RV, right camper, so they can get out and enjoy quality time with their friends and family. And I'd love to do the same thing for you and your family. Until we get to meet in person, this is JJ Pollinger saying happy camping.